car.
Who do you want to win this one?
I can always constantly win it. What about you?
I have ring in my main bracket, so.
Oh shoot.
Yeah. I want faith in Oregon.
They're a good team though.
I would root for them if I didn't have my bracket, but.
So I was going with Oregon.
Are you a BYU fan?
I root for them, but it's sad.
It's hard to be a BYU sports fan.
I know, it's tough. It was so fun when they had like Jim Rennell's tournament.
Well, that's what I was going to say, Jimmer. Did you realize it was Mark Phoenix?
Yeah, I'm happy for him because he dominated in China. I hope he can be successful again. The NBA is not treating him well.
I was walking. Is that a Buffalo game?
Yeah, that's good. It's 72-49 right now.
I got Buffalo in my Sweet 16, so I'm feeling kind of good.
That's cool.
Yeah, I know. I had Kansas in my Elite 8, Kansas State.
Yeah, I had Kansas in my Sweet 16.
Yeah.
Okay.
So excited. So excited.
Is that your big one project?
Yeah. You like it?
That's good.
I just need to figure out, do you have any tips on putting in like blinds? Yeah, I want to put blinds as well. Would it be easier just to put a wall in there and just paint it with blinds?
I don't know. I've never tried to do blinds. That's a good question. How would you paint it if it was a wall?
Because, like, you know, like with like the paint tool.
Have you done blinds before?
Blinds?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because I think it's like. Yeah, I'll show you.
Mike's really good at reading. What's up with the blinds?
Is there like any tips on how to like